Well, I'm you, of course. I would think that would be obvious by now. Similar attire and whatnot. Surely you could have figured that out. How is this possible? Now he asks how it's possible. Well, I can't reveal everything to you, can I? What use would you be as a mystery solver if you couldn't puzzle it out yourself? I'll tell you this. You've come here to stop us, to get the root of your mystery. Well, you won't thwart us. No. Things are already in motion. What are you trying to do here?
What?
He asks us what? How lovely predictable. I'll tell you one thing, James, is that you and all of your world doomed. Our hordes are ready to pour forth what you treasure most. It will be ours. How can you hope to stop us? We know your every weakness. We know your every strength. We know who you are. Do you want to be able to overcome us?
No. No, I don't accept that.
No.
This ends here!
Come on, wait a second. Here you go.
Thank you.
James. You may have won this. May have won this time around, but let me assure you, you can't stop what's been set into motion here today. You'll never figure it all out. You'll never stop all of us. Hordes are ready, poised to spill forth. But you'll never, never stop us. This is one mystery that you are never going to solve. And I'm going to make sure of that. We'll see you on the other side, James.
Must go faster. Brenden, take the wheel.